going to give the superdollar name, what do you think it might be?